All right. Headed back to the house now. Huh? How was the food?
Mm-hmm.
Good?
Mm. All right.
Yeah, this is going to be a nice weekend, too.
Mm-hmm.
You going out later, tomorrow? They're going to take you somewhere?
Mm-hmm.
You don't know?
Mm.
Okay. Well, I hope they do. If I'm not doing anything, I'll come get you because I'm not going to be that busy.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Mm.
Or you want to stay in the house?
Yeah.
You want to stay at home? So you mean that after I come over Friday, once you get everything, then it's time for me to get the stepping, huh? Huh? I know, I got you. Can we get to the house first?
Mm-hmm.
Before you reach into my pockets?
Mm-hmm.
But I got you your glasses,
mm-hmm.
your sunglasses,
mm-hmm.
huh?
Mm-hmm.
Only because the people on TikTok said you deserve your glasses.
Mm-hmm.
So I got you your glasses.
Mm-hmm.
You know, thank you TikTok, right? A lot of traffic over here by the Bronx Zoo, right? Okay, well, here we go. How about a little bit of music? Huh?
Is the law. The service is free and it keeps you safe. Learn more at coned.com/811. Whatever stresses you out, the uncertainty of the pandemic, how our lives have changed, bills stacking up. If you're struggling, give yourself a break, not a cigarette. Smoking increases the risk of severe illness due to COVID-19. Support is available. Visit nysmokefree.com or call 866-NY-QUITS to apply for a free starter kit of nicotine medications and to talk to a quit coach.
You're right, New Yorkers. Vaccines.
Down the street, listen to the music. as we move into the beat. Let's do it. Move into the beat. Let's do it. Big old Chris. Say one time. Big old Chris. Ready? One, two. Big old Chris. Give me eight bars. Let's go. Come on. Better for me. Let me hear it. Okay.